Hey, YouTube. Michael Jucker. Back with another Killer Queen Monday. Today we're going to do Keep Yourself Alive.
Keep yourself alive.
Sound like a robot.
Keep yourself alive. I am the Invisible Man. I am.
See, you do love that song. You can't get it out there. Can't quit talking about it.
Can't get it out of my head.
Let's get into it.
Cowbell there. Could you tell if that's a cowbell or if that sticks hit each other?
I couldn't hear it.
I think there's a cowbell there, but I'm not going to say that that's what it is.
More cowbell.
Need a little more cowbell.
Do you try and keep yourself alive?
All the time. I don't want to be the alternative. I don't think that would feel too good.
I love that.
Yeah. When that bass kicked in, as soon as the drums kicked in, it's like it came in simultaneously.
Yeah. This is a good song.
I like his upbeat, and every time I hear him, keep yourself alive.
Did they do this one at Live Aid? I can't remember.
They either done this one at Live Aid or at Wembley.
Yeah,
I don't know. Hell, they might have done it at both of them, but I know they did it at one of them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is a good song, dude.
It's upbeat. Every time I hear the chorus, I think of disco, though. For some reason, it puts me to disco. And I don't know why. Maybe it's staying alive. Staying alive.
You're keeping yourself alive.
Yeah. So, man, I don't know. Maybe it's just got that. I don't know.
Let's keep it going.
Either way, you're alive.
Drum solo. All right. Cowbell. Yeah.
Keep yourself alive. Come on. Keep yourself alive. You take your time and take my money. Keep yourself alive.
I'm gonna answer for Mutt, but me and Mutt's gonna try and keep ourselves alive.
Long as I possibly can. Keep on ticking.
Oh.
Yeah, I seen that and I was like,
Add that to the list.
Reminds me of that, was that Ja Rule song, Clapback? Who was it? It was him and somebody was feuding. And this one did a song that he would
Hatfield McCoy.
Yeah.
Were they feuding?
Yeah, they were feuding. They were dissing, diss songs. And he did Clapback, and somebody, God, who was the other one? Oh, I can't remember at the moment. Oh, well. They came out with Clapback, and the other guy came out with something a whole lot better, and it just shut him down.
What is that noise?
Spaceship coming on?
Do you hear it?
Yeah.
That's like weird. I'm freaking out here, y'all.
You can hear it extra good through the headphones. It's like it sounds like a damn spaceship coming down. I feel like Ned Flanders getting ready in one of the Simpsons specials. The two aliens, Oregon Morgue or whatever it is, Flanders. You know, that's where I keep. Anyway, never mind.
Oh, sorry, y'all. We're just hearing something. I don't know where it's coming from.
And
I love this song, though. It's one of my favorites.
Yeah, I like it. It's, like I say, everything is good. Everything it comes together. I really like when the bass and the drummer both simultaneously came in and kicked it right in. It's like they were sitting there. Then boom. So I didn't know. They were in sync. Not the band, but in sync.
All right. Another Killer Queen Monday.
Another one bites the dust.
We're in Fan the Groove. Subscribe, like, and comment. Come join us on this journey. Peace.